It's a quiet, calm morning here in Gainesville, Florida, but this afternoon could bring another horrendous storm. The National Weather Service has issued a statement and a river flood warning.